The Hawaiian monk seal is one of the most endangered seals in the world. They are endemic to the Hawaiian Islands, meaning that they are found nowhere else in the world. Only around 1,400 of these seals exist today, since humans hunted them to near extinction in the 19th and 20th centuries. Their recovery has been very slow due to numerous problems, including human disturbance on beaches, pollution, and fishing net entanglement. They are also subject to being preyed upon by tiger sharks and Galapagos sharks. Hawaiian monk seals forage near the seafloor and consume a wide variety of food, depending on what is available. This can include small fish, squid, octopus, and crustaceans. Seals dive in order to hunt for their food and spend two-thirds of their time at sea. Most dives are around 200 feet in depth. However, seals have been recorded diving over 1,800 feet deep. Monk seals are solitary individuals that can live around 30 years. Male monk seals can reach around 7 feet in length, while females grow larger to around 8 feet. Females can weigh up to 600 pounds. Female monk seals carry their babies for 10 to 11 months. At birth, a monk seal pup will already be over 3 feet in length. Male monk seals can be quite aggressive. They sometimes mob females in order to be the first one to mate. This can lead to injuries to the female. Monk seals usually haul out on land to give birth, molt, or rest. Molting takes place once every year. If you see a monk seal resting on a beach, do not disturb it. It is saving up energy so it can hunt again. If the seal is constantly disturbed, it won't have the proper amount of energy to feed, making it more vulnerable to predators. If there is a mother and her pup on the beach, and the mother is scared off, she may not come back for her pup. A monk seal mother will remain on land and fast during the approximately 1 month period of nursing her pup. Then the mother will abandon her pup and return to the sea. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button